Hi, I'm Torben Janssen from thoughtsonjava.org with a new Hibernate tip. In this video, I will answer the question how you can tell Hibernate to exclude unmodified attributes from update statements. By default, Hibernate updates all database columns mapped by an entity, even the ones that you didn't change. This is a question I got asked on my blog, and if you have a question yourself, please post it as a comment. Generating SQA statements takes time, and Hibernate therefore uses one cached SQL update statement per entity. It sets all database columns so that it can be used for all update operations. You can change that with the dynamic update annotation. It tells Hibernate to generate a new SQA statement for each update operation. This statement will only update the changed database columns. And while this might seem to be the better approach, please keep in mind that you are deactivating a performance optimization. Okay, let's take a look at an example. Here you can see a simple book entity. The only thing you need to do is to add the dynamic update annotation to your entity class. When you now modify the price of the book entity, Hibernate generates an SQA statement for this operation instead of reusing the generic update statement. As you can see in the log messages, it only changes the price and version column in the book table. Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like an ebook about the Java 8 support in Hibernate, a printable PDF version of this Hibernate tip, lots of cheat sheets, and a video course. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. See you next week for a new Hibernate tip, and if you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. Bye!